Utility linemen in Georgia have a dangerous job, working in the elements, up high near power lines, yet traffic crashes are the leading cause of occupational fatalities. Georgia's move over law requires drivers to move over one lane for emergency vehicles and utility workers in Georgia, or you could be fined $250 for each offense. Move over for Georgia's utility linemen. You'll keep them safe while they keep the lights on for you.